Customizing your company information in the JobFLEX app allows you to include your company logo and other custom details on the quotes you create with the app. Let's walk through the quick and easy process. From the menu, you'll want to access the Settings page and select Edit Company Information. To load your logo into the app, you'll want to make your logo easily accessible to your mobile device. You can email it to yourself and save it to your gallery or photos, or you can upload it to a cloud storage service like Dropbox. I've got my company logo saved to a Dropbox folder, so I'll use that today. Edit the company information to show your company name, address, phone, fax, and website. All of these fields are optional, but it's helpful to provide your potential customers with as much contact information as possible. Your company information is now saved in the app and will show up on the quotes and estimates you create within JobFLEX. In addition to customizing your logo and company details on your quotes, you can also customize the terms and conditions or contract that's included at the end of the quote document. The JobFLEX app includes some standard terms and conditions when you download it, so you can edit the existing text, type your own into the app, or copy and paste them in. Now your app is customized for your business and you're ready to go.